Incredible disadvantage for both of them as they'll have to go the distance against the entire field of superstars.
It's certainly an unlucky drawing for these two competitors, but history has shown on multiple occasions that it's not impossible.
Fighting back with a counter.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
He takes control. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on the swivel.
One mistake, he can be out of here
just as quickly.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
What a big boot!
Who's gonna enter next?
Turned that one around. And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Nothing fancy with that boot.
He turns it around.
And he barely evades.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Able to elude it.
Superman punch!
Running kneeler. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He's got a lot of work left to do in this one, Michael. Hopefully he doesn't absorb too much more punishment.
Corey, what kind of superstar does this unique format favor?
Obviously, he needs stamina, but right alongside that, you need an awful lot of strength. Most competitors who win this are proactive in scoring eliminations, and it isn't easy to lift all that weight over the top rope.
He avoids the damage.
Moonsault.
And he's just having his way in this match.
Incredible.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, the man just got one.
We could have an elimination here.
Pow! What a shot.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He turns it around on Lawler.
Just turned.